What's up, YouTubers? So, guess what I've come back to? Look what I come back to. LOL. So, anybody know what I come back to? Let's see what I come back to here. First, let's get my safety gear on. Check that out. Way so I can get everything secure here. So I'm gonna give you a hint. I think this is. Here, let's see. Pretty cool. Whatever you guys think it is, comment down below. Starts with a B. Let's get my safety gear on here. We're about to have some fun with this little thing here. Here we go. We're about to have some fun. Welcome back, guys, after almost 2 weeks. Demolition Devin decided to come back. Come back. So welcome back, YouTubers. Demolition Devin's been gone long enough. I love YouTubers. I had to find me something to do. Stuff for that. Oh, never mind. Okay, YouTubers. Alright, YouTubers.
Thank you.
Oh, it stopped. It's dead. So we can show them just exactly what we did there. Okay, so look what we did there. It's hot too. Be careful. Okay, so see what we did there? Bam. Well, bam. It don't sound very good now. Okay, so the thing I know is Bissell does not like to freaking shut up, but we just shut it up. Dang, it's a thick fucking cord. Gosh damn. Anyone miss me? So, let's see here. Ah, Okay, this thing does not want to cut. Alright, let's see what this does. Putting dents in it. Alright. Time for the big boy here. Here's my big boy. Here's my big boy. Let's see what this big boy can do. Oh. Okay, so I just busted that open there. Check that out, guys. Check that out. Look at that. Let's see. Okay, let's try to get this motor out of here. One more video for you guys, and then sadly I'm not going to be off for 2 weeks, but I'm going to find a couple more things for you guys. Hold it. Bouncy. Okay, so apparently Okay, that's really fucking annoying. Really fucking annoying. Keep going. Oh, damn. Damn. Okay. She just did there. Damn. Oh. Holy fuck. God, dude. Busts apart. So, there you go. Guys, not very healthy there, is it? This thing apparently has done some damage, so let's take it apart now. Actually, have some fun here, beating the living hell out of this main thing. Let's take this apart and see what we've done here. It won't come apart, beaten on it. Most small stick vacuums have come apart with me beating on it. So we got, guys, what do you think I got next for you guys? You think I got A, hairdryer, B, another stick vacuum, C, a couple speakers, D, a surprise? Comment down below, and you guys will find out. Up next, you guys will find out. Careful, you're gonna stab yourself.
motherfucker that stabbed me. I'll say. I almost kept mine. Sorry guys about being right there. It's a lot of wire. That's a lot of wire. Alright guys, so where did my screwdriver go? Okay. I was about to do not one video but I did in this one. You're about to see me do another flip out dimension decking session. What are you trying to grab my shirt for? Sorry guys, it's just the motion that I'm being weird today. Okay. So that little big motherfucker don't have no screw in it. So guys, what do you think about this fucking rain shit? You guys A, hate it, or love it? Me, myself, and I hate it. I think there's about to be a storm. So I'm trying to hurry here. And if you're new to the Demolition Devin crew, I hate thunderstorms. There's gonna be more than just that one motherfudging screw, gosh damn it. Time. Back up here so I can get to my position here. Alright, I'm right here, guys. Yeah. As Sean K and Matt said, or Sean and Matt says, we have to do it the right way. Yeah, we have to do it the right way. Man, I hate doing it the right way. Me too, buddy. I tribute Sean and Matt all the time. Yes, I do. I hate doing things the right way. But whatever. Right, guys? Whatever. Come on. Loosen up, motherfucker. Fucking hate that when something don't loosen up. Not you guys. It's gonna come apart. Fuck or not. Fuck it, it's gonna come apart.
It will come apart, motherfuckers. Get your ass in there, motherfucker.
There we go, guys. Check that out. God, that was fucking hard. Alright, so here we go with a little motor. That's our little motor. That's our little motor. Right there. That's what I beat the little crap out of. Bless me. That's what I beat the crap out of. that little motor. You can stop. This is an old vacuum, like I said. It don't. It refuses to stop. It refuses to stop, so it died. Yeah. Alright guys, so I'll be back with the next video. Until then, like I said, think about what you think the next video may be of. If it's a hairdryer, comment. If it's a fucking pair of speakers, comment. But whatever it may be of, just comment down below. This is Demolition Devin, peacing out, saying the final goodbye. Peace.